Yeah. Okay. Introduction is done. Introduction is done. Hi guys, how's it going? That was a fail of an introduction, but whatever. How's it going? Why are we even here? Why am I even here? I should be playing violin. Shouldn't I be practicing or something? What am I doing? Oh, sneaky stream indeed, guys. This one is not on the books, so I can't believe you guys still found it. How did that happen? I'm not sure, but we're about to see me get my butt kicked in some Super Smash Bros. So, why not? Why not, guys? Testing out the waters. Yeah, that's right. That's right. We're all not practicing here. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, don't do this to me. All right. I hope that we can hear the audio. Ugh, I gotta get rid of that chat. Sorry, guys. Oh, no! There's no audio! What is this? Guys, I'm sorry, but there's no audio. Looks like Boomeray is back at it again, guys. Huh. Monitor and output? Yeah. Looks like there's no audio. Oh, gosh. Well, yeah. This does this sometimes. Oh, I'm so sorry. I muted the output. Oh dear. Wait, how is this possible? If I have this here, properties, advanced audio properties. Come on. There we go. All right, there we go. Still Boomeray. He's here when you need him. Alright, guys. So, there's a few choices. I'm gonna make you listen to some classical music because that's the kind of person I am. I'm looking out for you. This is in your best interest. That we're gonna listen to. Oh, you know what? Oh, the Brahms Violin Concerto. There's this amazing Milstein recording. Oh, it's so good. All right, we're gonna listen from the beginning. Wait, are you guys hearing this? No, you're not yet. But you will be. One second. Oh, we're not hearing this yet. Nope, that's not happening either. What about this, huh? How about that? That is not playing either. Okay, let's see here. Come on, audio. Why you gotta be like this? I'm trying to show the people some Brahms, and you're being a best friend. Oh, there we go. Okay. Here we go.
Oh. All right. There we go. There we go. Okay. Advanced audio properties. Let's see here. Computer audio. We just want to monitor off because we don't need that. You see, I'm learning. I am learning. Yeah. Why you bully me, computer? Why you gotta do that, huh? And then let's get it over here too. Let's get some computer audio. Computer audio is, let's see. Oh yeah, that's test. Yeah. Let's get this Brahms. Waddle, 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 waddle. Can you guys hear it now? Is it working? Is it? Oh, yeah. You can't hear it? What about now? What about now? Okay, I'm turning it up. I'm turning it up. What about now? Okay, just be patient. Just be patient, guys. It will work. Don't worry. Okay. All right. Oh, there you go. Okay, there you go. Is it better now? Yeah. Okay. Good. All right. Well, in that case, guys, we got to listen all the way from the beginning. All right. There we go. Oh, beautiful. And then we game. Oh, my goodness, guys. This is ridiculous. Let's see if there's some online tournament. One-on-one tournament. Oh, I'm echoing. Sorry, guys. There we go. I'm not echoing anymore. Thank you for the donation, by the way. Okay. Guys, you're gonna watch me get my butt kicked, just so you know. I am like not, no one ever said I was good at this game, okay? So don't get impatient at me, okay? This is part of, we're gonna talk about Brahms while we play Super Smash Bros. This is very, very, this is, you know, what I did as a kid. So I'd be like, you know, this is very informative, okay? We're gonna actually be informative here. Oh no, okay, if I do that in the match, I'm dead. So we'll just make sure I don't do that. I'm not gonna do that. There's me, you see me? That's me. All right, guys, sorry there's no game audio in case you just joined. It's because I'm a boomer and somehow, no, it's just, I'm just kidding. I just needed to reset my computer and I don't have time for that because I already started the stream. Oh, yeah. All right, Ness, you're going down. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. Oh, it's getting to the major part. Oh God, no. Oh no, oh my gosh. I am getting my butt kicked in the solo part as well. This is like the first time I'm playing Brahms Concerto in my life. This is the same feeling. Oh no. Oh gosh, I'm... Oh my gosh. Okay, these guys are just too... What is this? No! No, you will not! You will not cheap... No! 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 This is so not relaxing, listening to Brahms' Violin Concerto. Oh, you know what? Guys. I should just stick to violin, but, you know, the title indicates you're watching me get my butt kicked. I never lied about that, okay? So, here we are. Hi, chat. How's it going? No, we're just going to chat in between. You know, this isn't about the gaming. The gaming is just a side thing that I'm doing. In fact, I should probably play a different game. But, you know, it's okay. Anyway, what do you guys have to... Yeah, we're gonna leave this tournament. Oh yeah, we're totally gonna leave this tournament. I am not staying in here. Yeah, I'm not continuing to the next, but I think I will load Animal Crossing instead, so that I don't have to, you know, just have you guys watch me get my butt kicked that badly. At least there's no, you know, I can sort of just do what I want to do in Animal Crossing. You know, it's a little bit better. So, thank you. Thank you for... You know what? No, I'm not ready to give up yet. That's ridiculous. I'm not going to give up. I'm going to, you know, go online, and we're going to do this one more time. I got this. I can do this. All right? I can do this. This is 1v1, and I'm going to show you that I am better than... Where is even my character? Wait. Why is this like this? Wait, what? Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna be Peach. Just you wait. Just you wait and see. It's like, you know, certain performances, like the first time I played the Brahms Violin Concerto, I also thought I was gonna fail, you know? But instead I persevered. I mean I did make a couple of mistakes and you know, I mean it was how it was, but you know, it always happens like that. You just pick yourself up and you keep going, right? You know, thanks for watching my Vinyaski. Oh, that's cool. What is this? What is going on right now? Why are there more than two people? Why is there more than one person here? Oh, cool. Oh, no. Oh. Yes, look at me. Look at me slay that. Yes, that's right. Oh, no, no. I'm okay. Oh. Oh, oh, oh! Oh, gosh. No, you will not get me. What? How did I die from that? Eat my turnip! Oh, no, no. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Oh, I'm gonna eat apples. No, I can't eat apples. I can only throw them up and pick them at people. Ariel! Oh, come on. Yes. Yes, counter. Like that counter? Oh, he's just waiting there. He's just waiting there. Come on. I can't fail. Don't you guys know I have like a bunch of people watching? You can't... Guys. Come on, cheer me on. I can do this. Yes! Oh! You see, I would have killed him. had he...
Look at that. Look at that. Did you guys see that? Did you guys see that KO? Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's just me against Link now. Oh. Oh, yeah, that's right. Eat it. Eat it. Oh. Oh, yes, that's right. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, that's right. Eat my counter. I've never played on this map before. What is this even? Is this like a new map? Oh, look at this. I win! I win, guys! That's game! Game! Did you see that? Bam! Bam! That's right! That's right! In your face! Oh, who's... Peach! Oh. Yeah, that's right. Oh. Mmm. Feels satisfying to win. Oh boy, guys. Amazing, amazing. Especially with the Brahms Violin Concerto playing in my ears. They want a rematch. Should we rematch them? Of course. We need to beat them again, because that's what we do. Oh my gosh, my competitive side is coming out. Yeah, that's right. I see you. I see you, chat. I see you, chat. Yes, that's right. That's right. Yeah, we got this. Who knew I was actually a Peach main? Oh, they're not rematching. They're too scared. They're too scared. Got to practice those aerials. I'm just not very good with the aerials yet. I feel like I gotta practice it a little bit more, you know? Yeah. So, guys, thank you for your support. It's really awesome. Oh, who do we have here? Link. We've got... The music is getting intense, too. Oh, no! No, 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 no. No, this person... Oh, that's right. Eat my golf club. That's right. Come on. Oh. Oh. No, I'm still alive. Oh, no. Oh, no, no. That's it. That's it. Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay, I'm just getting warmed up, you know. That's all. Come on. Yes, that's right. Okay, I'm only at 8%. I can still do this. Yes, there we go. Oh no. Yeah. Oh no, why am I doing that? Yes. Yes. There we go. Tried to grab that ball. Oh, no, no. I should have seen that coming. Oh, no. Oh, God. I'm making so many mistakes. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. Okay. I got this. I got this. I got this, guys. Otherwise, we're playing Animal Crossing. Come on. Oh no, oh no, oh no, I hate that thing about Peach. I hate it that when she faces the other way, it's just, it's like, is it so difficult to float on an umbrella and just like, you know, grab the ledge? I mean, really? Is it that difficult? Really? Okay. Why? No, I don't even want to see the next screen. No. Hey guys, how's it going? So we're just here chilling and playing some Super Smash. No, I do not want a rematch.
So, how you guys doing?
F in the chat, guys. F in the chat. But anyway, yeah.
We are here listening to some Brahms Violin Concerto. I can't believe that people are actually, you know, watching this. I mean, is it really that funny to watch me get my butt kicked? Really? Is it? Oh boy. I'm gonna play some Animal Crossing now. I think it's time for Animal Crossing. I just Smash is, I get in these moods when I'm really good at Smash, but then there are other times when I'm just not very good. And in those times, it's just not good. Okay, we need a more relaxing mood. This is a little bit too much right now. I need a little bit more of like a, oh. Here, let's listen to this. Let's listen to this instead. Okay, so it's David Oistrakh, and he's about to play Debussy's Girl with a Flaxen Hair. Whoa, wait a second now. Wait. Hold on a second. Can you hear the game? Because... Or we could just have Animal Crossing game music. I don't know why it didn't work earlier. Alright. Guys, let me know if the game music is too soft or too loud. Okay. Okay. How is this now? Is this game music okay? Okay. I mean, I can barely hear it. I can barely hear the game music now. Okay, sure. Sounds good, guys, sounds good. So, this is my house. Oh, you guys wanna see my house? All right, this is my house. I mean, it's nighttime because I'm here on the East Coast, but that's my house. Isn't it cute? I watered the plants here. You know, I've got a bunch of stuff here that I just leave out because I'm lazy and yeah, but you know, you could go inside my house. Just show you my. Oh, there's no sound now anymore. Okay. Oh no, you didn't see the cockroaches. Never mind. I haven't played this game in a while. So. All right. Wait, I can't hear the game music anymore. Oh no, that's because there is no music right now, guys. There is no music. All right. So, just, it's okay. Okay, there we go. Well, you guys were saying it was too loud in the beginning, and now you're saying it's too soft, so I don't know what you want. No, I'm just joking. No, we should be adjusting the volumes. You know, it's also my first time as well. You didn't see that cockroach. Guys, look at this. I have a music stand in here, and I have a metronome as well. Look at this metronome. Look at this metronome. Guys, yeah, the house doesn't have music. Yeah, look at this. I can like go lie in my bed. I have like this cool, I mean, I have like this kind of a bed as well. Yeah, or I have like a shell bed thing.
which is pretty cool as well. I mean, I don't know. Don't ask me why. But I'm wearing my Julius Caesar outfit. So I'm going to show you. I don't think I can get changed inside the house, but I'm going to put my things on. Yeah. And oh, no. No, go away, cockroach. I don't know. Oh. Okay, well, that's good. You guys didn't see that. I swear I don't keep my house. My real house doesn't have cockroaches. I promise you. Yeah. Yeah. Edit wand outfits. We're going to edit the wand outfits. Oh, no, you can't wear... Oh, guys, I'm going to have to show you myself when I'm naked because I can't wear, apparently, a wand outfit when I'm not... Yeah, okay, there we go. Okay, well, not naked, but you know what I mean. Okay, no, just go there. Okay. Edit wand outfits. So I got a couple of wand outfits I want to show you guys. Oh, the Mighty Morphin's... Yeah, look at these. Okay, swap clothes. Oh, power... that doesn't really fit, but you know what? I'm just going to keep it for now because that's just that is fine. That is fine. Wait, did I not? It doesn't really fit it, but you know what? I'll just, it's fine. It's fine. It's like, you know, so you get the magic wand when you have, shooting stars. So look at this, guys. I can be the Fresh Prince. Fresh Prince, pretty good. Or I can be, it's the Julius Caesar outfit. I also have the concert attire for when I need to play my concerts. Haha, look how sharp I look, guys. And also my Coachella outfit. This is the Coachella outfit for all those people who go to music festivals. I've never been to Coachella, but this is what I imagine people look like when they go to Coachella. This is the soft-boiled outfit. This is the little egg outfit. Look how cute it is. Yeah, concert attire, that's right. And then, yeah, the one that I just edited. Which, frankly, it doesn't really suit. I don't really know, but in any case, I'm going to stick to the concert attire. I think it's appropriate. It's appropriate here. So yeah, this is my house. Isn't the wallpaper really cool? I actually wanted to try another... Oh, these things... Oh, record box. Oh, that would be cool. Let me just put that down for a second. Just place item. Oh, so if I, you know what? I'm gonna keep that there for now. And I'm gonna so which outfit should I wear? You guys let me know in the chat. Because the soft boil outfit is, yeah, I think soft boiled, right? Dapper boy, soft boiled. I mean, what do you guys think? So, yeah, this is my place, guys. When you come out of the airport, I like to welcome, you know, I'm always traveling in airports and I always just like, you know, I always like to be greeted, like, right? So it's like they come out of this airport here and then they'll see this and it's just like, we're open. It's just like, I mean, how cool is that? Even in the middle of the night, whatever, what time it is, 11:30 p.m. it says on the bottom there. We're getting, egg ray. Okay, fine, guys, I will be egg ray since you insist on me being egg ray. Let me see if I can get the, yeah. Oh boy, let's get some oranges. Oh guys, maybe we can do a tarantula island kind of thing, because I heard that that's how you can get lots of money. Oh, yeah, what was this again? I'm just gonna drop that. I litter all the time all over my island. It's just how it is. Oh, but guys, check out the sakura trees. Aren't they beautiful? Look at that. Oh, what is this sparkling thing? So apparently when you have the sparkling thing, yeah, I know, I'm so cute. I have this egg outfit on. Yeah, I've got the mask on for, you know, coronavirus prevention. Oh, I dug up 1,000 bells. So bells are the currency. Oh, well, my shovel messed up. But bells are the currency of the game. So it's pretty cool, actually. I'm gonna put 10,000 bells out, and I'm gonna put in... Oh, I need my shovel. Oh no, I need to make another one. Let's craft a new shovel. Oh, my mods are getting mad at me. They're saying I should use Twitch for streaming, but you know what I mean. What the heck? I was just wanting to try it out, guys. I mean, what do you guys think? Is it okay that I do a little gaming here? I mean, or do you think I should just keep it away from the YouTube? I mean, I'm not cute because I'm not practicing. I mean, yeah, don't you guys want to see me actually wear a real life egg outfit like this? It's like, let me show you what I made. Keep crafting. All done for now. Yes, all done. We are all done. And yeah, I'm gonna bury money in here. So what happens is if you bury money in here, it turns it into a money tree. I wish that were like that in real life, because I don't have a job right now. Oh, look at these eggs. Oh, okay, now. Don't do that to me. Look at these eggs on this tree. I'm gonna collect those eggs. Yeah. Could you imagine if I switched to Facebook Live? Who was it that said that? Switching to Facebook Live for streaming, gaming, oh my gosh. My Facebook audience would literally have a heart attack. They would just like, would be like, what are you doing? We don't want to follow you anymore. I mean, I feel like the YouTube audience is already like, what are you doing with these live streams? Oh, no, that's not true. I mean, live streaming is made for YouTube. I mean, but, gonna hop over this little thing. Oh, there's a little... Oh! That's a fossil over there. Pick that up. Put that in there. Please? So... No... Oh. Facebook Live. What are you guys thinking? That's so funny. We're gonna fish. Let's fish, guys. See, isn't this just so peaceful? Just us here... You know, fishing, just, you know, not catching any fish together, because that's what always happens when I go fishing. I just don't catch fish. Okay, well, oh, now you heard that, huh? Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh. Well, turn away, fish. Just rejected me. This is a very awkward angle. Oh no, the fish disappeared. Okay, what about over here? Oh, I got this! Oh. In the end, it's just an egg. So, chat, what do you guys think? 40 hours of gaming instead of 40 hours of practice? What do you guys say? Yeah. YouTube is good for streaming. I mean, you know. Yeah, you know what? Maybe tomorrow I can, you know, we've got a live stream, like a proper live stream, not like a gaming live stream. I have a proper live stream to, like, well, proper. What does proper even mean? I mean, I have a live stream tomorrow that's going to be Ray review. I'm going to be reviewing some videos, some playing videos. So I think that there's a way... Oh, this balloon thing, this present. Oh, I do have it. Let's see if I can get it. Wait. It's so far away from me. I have to climb up on the ladder first. Yeah, this is my break time. I need to register the slingshot. Okay. Where is that thing? Oh, it's here. There we go. Got my Okay now. Don't you just hate it when you're trying to do something and the controllers just don't do what you're trying to do? That happens to me all the time in Smash. That's why, that's on the rare occasion that I lose. No, just joking. I lose all the time. And then I rage quit. I get it? Rage quit. Yeah, that's what happens. Oh, I can stream on Twitch and YouTube at the same time. That's true. Oh, guys! Guys, look at all these cherry blossoms! Oh, let's just admire that view together. Mmm. That's so nice. Lovely, lovely.
We can do a little bit of ASMR. Mmm. Cherry blossoms. In the distance, as we look into the night sky. Oh, how wonderful. How wonderful indeed. So amazing. I wish we were there together. Just you and me. Looking at these beautiful cherry blossoms. How wonderful it would be as we look up at the sky, where there are beautiful, beautiful stars shining brightly. And we make a wish together. And we look at each other, and then I say, "What did you wish for?" And we say it at the same time. Why did we say it at the same time? I don't know. You go first. No, you. No, you go first. No, you. Okay, fine. We both say at the same time. I wish for... No, just kidding. Okay, this is enough. That's enough now.
That just got a little bit too real, guys. wow, there's so many weeds. I gotta go de-weeding. Anime Girl Ray. That's right. Just the cherry blossoms just bring me back to another place.
Oh boy.
I wish you guys could see my island during the daytime, because it's really a lot cooler during the day. I mean, at nighttime it's okay, but like, you know, and during the daytime it's like, it's much more beautiful. Any soundtrack from this game? Are you kidding me? Does this sound like a soundtrack that like is very interesting? It's like it's got nothing going on in it. Okay, we're gonna try and mine for some, So there's a trick I learned, because when you smash the rocks to get stuff, because you mine stuff by smashing the rocks, you have to dig holes behind you so that when you ricochet off of it, it'll help keep you in place. But you didn't expect me to know that stuff, right? That's right. Not such a boomer after all. Not such a boomer. That's right. Yeah, I probably... to be honest, I may or may not have spent 40 hours on this game. Oh, guys! There's a picnic! It's a picnic. I better put away the stone axe. Oh, if only I could... Let's...
Back to... As we look into the night sky, we venture upon a place where there's food laid across on the ground, just like that for us. And... we go over there and smell it. Mmm, it's fresh. Oh, sushi! It's your favorite! And then you take a piece. You take a bite. Just a nibble. Mmm. So delicious. And then you say, "Here. Oh, take some." And I take some as well. But then I notice, oh, look, you have a little bit on your face. And you say, "Oh, here?" "No, no, there, no, to the little bit to the left." "Oh, a little bit here?" "No, no, a little bit more up." You're like, "Oh, up?" And then I just go like that and take it from you. And then I eat it. And then you're like, "Oh, no, you didn't."
You're welcome. Oh, guys. Welcome to the... It would be really funny if my... this would be my undoing. If my gaming stream... Oh, guys. My gaming streams become more popular than my violin streams. But that's another topic for another time. I need to get this. Hey! Yes! Oh, I got a citrus longhorn beetle. Orange, you have... Guys, you see? You're not the only ones who make these puns. They make these puns too. Aren't you happy for me? Aren't you? Yeah, that's right. Oh, gosh. If I replant it, you'll grow a money tree. Oh, yeah, I know. I did. I replanted the money in the tree. It's over here. It's like... Where were you before? I already did it. Yeah, it was here. Maybe it's a little too close though. So I might move it a little bit closer to my house. Yeah.
You guys, just because you keep asking.
Pockets are full. Oh no! Pockets are full.
Well, I really don't need these weeds. I feel like I can definitely drop the. Oh wow! I have been busy. I have 99 weeds. But I don't know. Tree ain't one. Never mind. Anyway. So. Oh, yeah. Oh, you know what? I always wanted to... Let's go visit an island. Yeah, let's go visit an island. We deserve to go on a little vacation. We're gonna go spider hunting. We're gonna go tarantula hunting. That's what we're gonna do. Yeah. Thanks for putting me in a bad mood, guys. You just always... have to ask me those questions. You're so personal. Why you gotta do that? I'm trying to play this game to feel calm, and you guys just wanna get into my private life all the time and ask me these awkward questions when you can easily... Oh, look, guys. Look how rich I am. 1.5 mil. And I still would not be able to afford a Stradivarius. So yeah, that's reality, I guess. What am I trying to get, actually? I think I'm trying to do Nook shopping. And... Oh, you know what? No, I think I could just go to an island. Let me see if any of my friends are online right now. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. Let's go to visit their island. I don't know if there are violins in the game. That would be cool. That's why, you know, I've been collecting, like, the music stand and the metronome, stuff like that. Okay, I'm gonna dump a bunch of stuff here so that I can... Oh, that's the money tree. So I'm gonna plant the money tree near my house so that the people can't get to it. Where should I plant it? Maybe plant it. Gosh, there's so many trees. I think I have too many trees, to be honest. I think I'm gonna get rid of this one. This one seems like it's not really doing much, so. Oh, I don't have a chopping thing. Oh. Boy. Oh, there we go. There's an axe. No, I didn't want to pick that up. Why'd you pick that up? I wanted to pick this up. There we go. And I'll go ahead and chop this thing down with my axe. How you guys doing there in the chat? Is it relaxing, or is it like just really annoying watching me play this game? Let me know. I'm honestly curious. Because, you know, this is what I do in my chill time. I just play games, and, you know, I've loved video games since I was a kid, to be honest. I was always playing games. In fact, my parents were always, you know, like, worried that I was gonna, like, get too into gaming, and that I wouldn't practice, and I was gonna fail at life. Not just only at violin, but actually at life. So, yeah, you know. It was pretty, yeah. That was something that I always had to, yeah, really deal with. And then, you know, it was really funny because I could never really, I mean, I proved, I guess, to them that everything would be okay once I had, you know, my career going. But, you know, it was just very difficult. It wasn't like, nothing was really proven until, then I did that Riot Games contract. Because they were like, oh, well, it's a good thing you stopped gaming, because if you didn't stop gaming, you would have, like, definitely, you know, not become a soloist or whatever, like, successful. And then I was just like, huh. Now, and then I got the Riot Games thing, and I did that with them, and then that was like, they were like, I was like, you see, ha, gaming is good. They would not have accepted me into their folds if I wasn't a gamer. So, you know, I mean, that's what I told my parents. I don't know if that's true for reals or not, but, you know, it was satisfying to see them be like, Ray gaming. Oh, I don't want that. That's going to be another egg. I don't need any more sky eggs. I just need, let me show you my museum. I haven't even been in there. Wait. There were fossils out there. Wait. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go outside and collect those two fossils. Be right back inside. Oh yeah, guys. If you came late, it's okay. You didn't need to see me get beaten at Smash Bros. Although I did beat that one guy. It was very satisfying. I don't win often, but when I do, I make sure everyone knows about it. Good evening. Alright. We're gonna assess these fossils, and then we're gonna be good people and we're gonna donate it to the museum. Yeah. Oh. So Lucas Winter says, you know, gaming increases spatial memory, right? I put, you know, all the, I can say that all my, like, hand-eye coordination, the reason, the secret behind my upo staccato is because I can game. All those fast passages in the Sibelius, in the Vinyasky, thanks to this. Aha. I was just thinking, if that were true, imagine if Hillary Hahn became, like, a pro gamer. Oh, my gosh. She would just, like, dominate. She would, like, play League and just, like, absolutely just dominate. Oh, my gosh. That would be so funny. Make a donation. Yeah, I'm just not very good at, like, those kinds of games. Like, League. I mean, you saw how I was with Smash. I mean, I was, like, it's too much stress, and then I can't, like, you know, it's just too, it's not suitable for the type of, you know, like, I'm just, yeah, it's not suitable for me, I think. All right, guys, let's go and check out the museum a little bit. I have never even gone in myself, so this is going to be my first time, actually. Because I've donated a bunch of stuff, but... Oh! Oh, wow. These are all the fish that I caught, and then I donated it. That's why, like, so you fill up your museum as time goes on, right? That's why there's empty spaces there. And... Oh, look at those fish! I caught all of them! I mean, actually, but in real life, like aquariums are like not good apparently, because, you know, like especially for the bigger fish, they get really depressed, like whales and stuff. So yeah, but you know, I mean, in game, right? That's where we can get our fix. Oh yeah, I caught that whale shark. You see that whale shark over there? Yeah, that was me. Hi, look at me. Look at me. No. Look over here. Look over here. Oh. Hey you. Oh, the whale shark just ignores me. Oh wow, this is so beautiful. Oh wow. Imagine when this thing is filled up, what it's gonna look like. Relaxing music. It's gonna like make me fall asleep. Oh, Joshua Jameson asked, will I make a Minecraft server? I don't know about that. I need to, I never got into Minecraft. What is this? So, you know, my sister also plays this game, and she set her thing in the Southern Hemisphere, and apparently there are... Yeah, isn't it pretty? Thank you, Amelia. These are the fish that I caught. So the more fish... So, like, if I go visit my sister's island, which is based in the Southern Hemisphere, there are different fish and different animals there, and there are different also insects and animals and fish for different seasons. I mean, how cool is that? Pretty cool. Oh yeah, I love playing Skyrim. I would love to play Skyrim. Oh my gosh, yeah, I would love that. I really would. It would. I guys, Skyrim is the funniest. But I don't know. It's a little. It's. Oh wow, what is this? Whoa, I've never been here before. Is this like a tree farm or something? Whoa, they're just taking it. Oh, this is so pretty. Wow. Oh, there's a butterfly. Oh, is this like a botanical garden, guys? All the insects can chill out. Hey, little guy, I see you down there. You see that? Oh, there's one. This is so nice. Is that a little thing in there? A little fish in there? Oh my gosh. Oh, Skyrim? Okay. All right, Skyrim. Do you guys want me to play a little bit of Skyrim right now? I mean, I guess I could. You guys say in the chat, Skyrim or stay here? Just let me know. Oh, the tarantula. The tarantula. That's cool. No, I don't play any other instruments. I mean, I play a little bit of piano, but, you know, that doesn't really, I mean, play like only a little bit. Oh, look, a little hermit crab. Oh, I remember catching you. Oh, you can read the... Oh my gosh, I didn't even know you could read the plaques. Okay, but like all museums... Oh, let's read the plaque. We humbly ask you for your donations to add to our displays. I also humbly too ask for your for your donations. Stay here. Okay. All right, guys. I've had some requests to speak in Australian. Okay, guys. This is a 50-50, and I feel like we should, you know, we can stay here for now. Oh, let's look at the dinosaur exhibit. We'll do Skyrim another time. I'll do Skyrim another time. Oh, guys. Oh, you can read it. Let's read what this is. Oh, it's an ammonite. And this is an acanthostica. Acanthostica. Oh yeah, guys, look at all of these fossils I found. This one is a Quetzalcoatlus. Oh, Pteranodon. I'm just playing with you guys, right? Like I know how to say their real names. I know how it sounds. What is this? This, oh, it's a Triceratops. I just haven't found the rest of the parts yet. Oh, how do I? How can I read the plaque of this one? I would love to see it in its full glory. Diplodocus. Diplodocus. Oh, this one looks complete. Let's look at this. It's a Dimetrodon. All these sound kind of like Transformers. It's like, Trans Autobots, roll out! Dimetrodon! Go and find the blah blah blah. I don't know what they say. I am Optimus Prime. I don't know how I can leave this place. I think it's up here. Did I come from up here? Nope, I'm lost. Was it over there? I feel like it's either this one or up. Can I play the piano on live stream? Well, S-Park, I don't know. Can I call you Spark? Because your name is S-Park. Do people call you Spark? Because you're S-Park? You can thank me for that one later. No, I don't play the... I can't play the piano on live stream because I don't have a keyboard. So, unfortunately... But not that if I did have one that I would. I mean, that would be very... I don't want to embarrass myself. If I want to embarrass myself, I can just play Super Smash Bros. And get my butt kicked. I mean, like... you know, I don't need to embarrass myself. Wow, you guys are really seeing a different side of me, I feel like, right now. This is awkward. this is the chill Ray. I'm letting you guys into my life. Please take it and don't take advantage of it. Please be nice, okay? This is us getting to know each other on a deeper level.
As we looked into each other's eyes, and you smiled.
I have to get back to this. I have to get back to my excavation things. Oh, it's the money one. Nice. Aw, thank you guys. I appreciate you too. That's why I'm doing this, to be honest. Like, you know, I thought that, like, it would be fun for you guys to see, like, just because I feel like nowadays, you know, artists take a little break from this. Artists and our you guys fans, like followers, I don't know, whatever, but like our audiences, it's like, you know, this whole virus thing, it sucks, obviously, but it's also, I think, like a great time, like a great opportunity for you know, us to get to know each other. And like the Discord server is like such a cool place. I think that's like, how many people do we have? Let me take a look actually on the Discord server. I think the last time I checked, we were like around 4,000 something. And we're 4,944 guys. We're 4,944. That's all. That's like we're 56 off of 5,000. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of people. Like because it's obviously not like, well, you guys know more about it than I am. But obviously, it's like not like you know, Instagram. It's like something else. It's really cool, and everyone's active, and you guys are kind of not using the practice rooms as much as I thought you would be. But maybe that's just during right now. Thank you, Drake. Thank you for the donation. Yes, I'm having absolute fun. Although, you know what? I really would love to play a little bit of Skyrim just to dust it off. I mean, guys, don't you want to play just a little bit of Skyrim? Just a little bit? I mean, we can start a new game together. And you could tell me what to do, because I love Skyrim. Oh my gosh. It's like one of my favorite games. It really is. All right. I have to save the game first. Save and end. Oh, practice rooms. I meant practice rooms on Discord. Someone was like, "We're not allowed in the practice rooms." I was like, "What do you mean? Are the mods not letting you in the practice room?" Practice room? I was like, "That didn't seem to make sense." But I meant the practice rooms on Discord, because it's really, yeah. I mean, like to play for yourself, like right now, it's like I think it's kind of tough. All right. Greetings from Colombia, says Juan Pablo Cardona. Chara mio. I'm going to just like pretend I know how to pronounce your name. Well, at least I could pronounce the first part, right? Oh, if I smash, I don't know. Playing Smash, it's just, it depends. It really... If I'm on a good day, I can do some incredible damage with Smash. But on a bad day, I just sit back and get my butt kicked. So it's really fun playing against me in Smash on those days. Greetings from Australia, Joshua Jamison. That's awesome. Ooh, Bethesda Studios. Hmm. Love from India. Love back to India. I hope things are going all right all over the world, wherever you are. I think that it's, you know, the game's just still loading. I think that, you know, it's obviously a difficult time. Greetings from Antarctica. What are you talking about? Yes, we heard you the first time. No use spamming. If you spam, you know, this isn't a chill environment anymore. So yeah, the new computer's like doing really well. I'm loving it. It's as you can see, it's very smooth. All right, we're gonna start a new game.
And as the scrolls have foretold of black wings in the cold, whatever.
Oh, SoCal gang. Guys, I'm sorry. I cannot activate Voice of God right now because the stream setup for gaming is different for the stream setup for playing. So I'm sorry, I can't activate Voice of God. Oh my gosh, this game.
Hi there, you're finally awake. You're awake.
Oh my gosh, this game is so good. Guys, should I be like everyone? I always end up either being a mage or like the sneaky bow and arrow. I mean, sneak bow and arrow is pretty good. Assassin, oh, I love.
Hey, you, you're finally awake.
Hey, you, you're finally awake.
You were trying to cross the border, right?
Right.
Walked right into that Imperial ambush.
Imperial ambush.
Same as us.
Yes.
And that thief over there.
Oh, which thief?
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along.
Oh.
Empire was nice and lazy.
Oh, really?
If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell.
Hammerfell.
You there, You and me. We shouldn't be here.
We should.
Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
You a thief?
Shut up back there.
Oh, what?
What's wrong with him, huh?
Yeah, what's wrong
Watch
with him?
Watch your tongue.
Why is he so rude?
You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric Stormcloak.
The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion.
Leader?
But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going.
But Sovngarde awaits. That's so cool that it's
this
like...
This can't be happening.
They take
this
that Scandinavian
happening.
Aspect, and it's
hey,
like...
What village
it's like,
are
instead
you
of Valhalla,
from, Steve?
It's like...
Why do you care?
Sovngarde.
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Oh, no. Sure. Oh, guys. If you're under a certain age, you need
Divines.
To stop right
Please
now. You
me.
Can't watch the stream, because this stream is not made for kids. I'm just warning you right now. You
Look at him.
Just,
General Tully is the military
just,
governor.
What?
And it looks like the Thalmor are with him.
Oh, those pesky elves.
Damn elves.
I
bet they had something to do with this.
I bet they had something to do with this, too. Those prick elves. Yeah. So, guys, if you're not, this is I'm warning you right now. You have every opportunity to leave.
Wonder
you
if
do not
want to
stay if you're not into you know, a little bit
Funny.
Of violence in
when
this game.
I was a boy, Imperial walls.
Parental discretion advised. Cover your eyes.
Who are they?
Oh wait.
Inside.
See, go inside.
Why?
He's even telling
I
him.
I want to
watch the soldiers. No?
Inside
the house. You, now. All of you, inside the house now. If you're, yes. Do you see how the boy follows his father's
Why
suggestions?
Are we
I am like your father
Why
right
do you
now.
Think? End of the line.
Oh no. Guys, end of the line. That's so
Let's
beautiful.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
Wait! We're not rebels!
We're not rebels.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Oh no,
Empire
guys.
Empire loves
Again.
Their damn lists.
Last.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm. It has been an honor,
Jarl
Ulfric. Raelof of Riverwood.
Oh, he just teleported across that. These consoles.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
There's
no,
the headsman,
I'm not
guys.
A rebel. You can't do this!
Halt!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else?
I feel
like
running? He definitely
Wait.
Just
you there.
Fell down Step before forward. The arrow got to him. I don't know about you guys, but. I feel like the Switch version is a little bit...
Who are you?
Guys, it's time. What should we do? Who should we be? Khajiit? Should we be a cat? Should we be a Imperial? I mean, High Elf? What do we do? What do we do? I mean... Yeah, so don't worry about the violence. I guess the, you know, this game is going to be pretty not violent because it will just be comical how funny it is. Oh, should I be the cat? I've never been the cat before, actually. Oh, gosh. Oh, that is... Oh, gosh. Okay, I'm going to be the cat. Looks like everyone is... Oh, everyone wants me to be the kitty cat. Okay. Now... Oh, should I be a male kitty cat? Or female kitty cat. Ooh, female kitty cat or male kitty cat, guys. Male kitty cat. Ooh, male kitty cat looks pretty cool. Female kitty cat has like... I think the male kitty cat looks better, right? Yeah. Oh. Ooh, he looks cool. He looks cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, he looks like a wolf, actually. He looks so cool. Everyone's saying female. Oh my gosh. All right, I'll be female. Oh gosh. Oh, okay. No. A slim. Okay, I'll just be somewhere in the middle. Ooh, that color. Ooh. No, actually, I like that color. That color looks good. Okay. You guys were saying. No, y'all. Guys. It's not about genders anyway. It's non-binary. I'm a cat. I mean, you know, it's like, whatever. I guess I'm gonna be a female cat. Oh, complexion. You know what? But then I have to listen to the female go like, nyah. I think I better be a male cat. I mean, guys, why would you make me be a female cat? Yeah, okay, you guys are saying male. Okay, overwhelmingly. Oh, look at that guy. Yeah, I always wanted to be that guy, actually. Okay, complexion. Okay, yeah, I like the lighter one. I don't need dirt on my face. Oh, let's get some scars. Ooh, that one like is subtle but cool. Yeah. Should we get some more paint as well? Ooh. Oh yeah. Oh dang. Oh no, that one's not. Oh no, these ones are. Ah, they're not as cool. Ooh, this one. Oh, this one. I mean, you can't go wrong with any of these, I feel like, but this one seems to be the coolest. No, I think I'd do black. So fierce. Nose. Yeah, okay, I'm fine with that. Nose height. Yeah, okay, it doesn't really matter because I'm a cat and it doesn't really. I mean, whatever. All this stuff only matters if you're a human, I guess. Eye shape. Oh, wow. No, this one definitely looks the fiercest. Oh, that one looks good too. Oh, I like the big eyes one. Yeah, the big eye one looks good. Oh, wow. Some of these look a little bit scary, actually. Ooh, that one looks cool. Yeah, okay. That one just looks like I'm like I rubbed pepper into my eyes, you know? I'm like ah, no. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with this. Yep, that'll be fine. All this is fine. Okay. Yeah, this is fine. Mouth. We're gonna be here all day if I. Oh. Okay. Well, hair. I do like to. You know, have cool. Is no hair now. Oh. Oh, this is like no hair cat. Oh no, he doesn't look as cool anymore. I want all that hair back. Yeah, that was cool. With the earrings, yes. Well, let's have a different, maybe a different shade. Ooh, that looks very cool. Very cool indeed. All right, what? Oh, yes, Debussy, okay, all right. That's a good name, guys. And name your character, wait. Where do I name my character? Is it, I think I have to name my character? Oh yes, here we go. Wait, what? Yes. Yeah, Debussy.
Guys. You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Oh, no, but I'm not.
By
I'm
your
innocent.
Orders, Captain.
No, why would you do that?
I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Like, how could you do this to me? Why would you do this to me? I'm just a composing cat. Cat composer. A cat poser.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
I'm getting Game of Thrones vibes, guys.
You started this war.
Game of Thrones.
Plunged Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Restore the peace.
Ooh. What was that?
What was that sound, guys?
Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
Oh no, guys. This part is a little bit scary, so. Aetherius. So just so you know, guys,
love of Talos,
don't
shut
have
up
to,
and let's
don't have to watch
over.
This.
As you wish.
But I'm definitely gonna watch this.
Come on, I haven't got all morning.
Guys. Oh no.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Oh no! Oh no! Look away! Oh. That was so.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless
I'm
in
speechless.
Death as he was in life.
I'm speechless.
Next, the cat!
What's going on?
Here it is again.
I don't want
Did
that to happen
that?
To me.
I said, next prisoner!
To
next
the block prisoner. Nice and easy.
No, it's my turn. Oh, Garo, gross. Oh, no, we're using the same block. They didn't even clean it first. I mean, come on, guys. This is like basic cat rights. Oh, gosh. Do you see his head is just right there? Oh, no. My head is like. Oh.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's like, dude, can you not see that? If you need your sentries to ask your sentries, what do you see? I think you need to get your eyes checked. Oh. Wow. A dragon comes in, messes things up.
Come on.
Oh, gotta get up. Okay, this way. All right. I'm following you.
Yarl, what is that
why,
thing?
Why are things so
Could
blurry?
The legends be true?
Is it just me or are things kind of blurry? Oh no, 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 no. Wow, I feel like the sensitivity on my controls is like a lot. I don't want to make you guys a little
Up
bit dizzy.
The tower.
I'm trying to,
Let's go.
I'm trying to make things a little bit more. In fact, maybe I could just change the system a little bit. So controls, is it? Maybe it's settings, gameplay, look sensitivity. Oh my gosh, the difficulty is on master. No, I can't do master. Let's change it to expert. Okay, let's just do expert. Are we experts? I mean, expert is fine.
Push me up the tower.
We just need to move some of these rocks.
Oh! I'm becoming roasted cat. Where do I go? Do I jump here?
See the inn on the other side.
Jump there. I think my hands are still bound, so I can't even grab a drink.
Just one torch. Hammond, you need to get over there! Now!
Dada boy, you're doing great.
Toral!
Do I come here?
Everyone get back!
Oh gosh, get back! Get back! Everyone get back! Oh no, I don't know where I'm going. Oh guys.
You want to stay that way.
I haven't played this game in such a long time.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Oh, okay.
God's guide.
Oh gosh, there's the dragon. It's over there. You guys see it? Where do I go? Guess I go over here. I'm lost. Oh yeah, where the arrow is.
Stay close to the wall.
Oh gosh. I'm just kinda hanging out here.
Quickly, follow me.
fighting that thing is like... What happened to me? Oh, I'm good. I'm still good. Haha. I'm okay. Wow, I thought I had like already died before. Like, oh, look at those mages. What you guys doing? Yes, like, going to that. Wow, just shoot. Oh, run! Did you hear that? He was like, run, you idiot! Oh no, oh gosh. Alright, I guess I'm going across here. Just gonna peace out over here.
Damn traitor! Out of my way!
Keep coming!
We're escaping, Hathor. You're not stopping us.
Oh, which one should I go with? Which one should I go with?
I hope that dragon takes
the blue one, blue guy, or the red guy. I really don't like Ulfric's Stormcloak though. But these guys were about to kill me.
Come on, we need to get inside.
But you know what? I'll just go.
We've got to get inside now.
Okay. Fine. Pressured to make a decision all the time. This music is so epic.
Looks like we're the only ones. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Oh, yes. I've been tied this whole time?
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from.
Oh,
I'm going to see if I can find something for these
bones.
His voice is so
soft. He's just like, come on. Let me untie your hands.
One of these chests has them all.
Well, you can keep them tied, actually. I don't mind. No. You need your hands for what's to come. What? What's to come? I don't get it. What are you doing, Hathor? Hathor, what do you mean? No.
You better get some gear.
Gear for what? All right. I'm going to equip all of this stuff.
I get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too.
Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Oh. Good. Oh, I remember the sneak function. I love sneaking in this game. The sneak is the best, and the Khajiit is, like, apparently the best at sneaking. I wouldn't know because I've never been the Khajiit before. Oh, no, why did I sheath my sword? I should pull the chain.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
Someone there?
Oh no! Oh no, why am I caught in the middle? No, guys, I didn't mean to. Oh, magic. Oh, I love how it pauses the game. This is why I love games like this, because I can just wait, oh, well, let me take a look. Oh, amiibo. What is amiibo? Okay. Restoration, healing. I'm gonna put that in my left hand. I'm gonna heal myself while I just. Gah. Come on! Oh, you got. Oh, I hit you like 5 times. Why are you so tough? One-handed increase to 21. Hathor, are you proud of me? Wow, this is. Oh.
Let me see if I can get that door open.
Guys, this is so such not a, like, how did we get to here? We were playing Smash Bros, and then we got to here. What? Why would we do this? Why? Ooh. Fur gauntlets. Equip. Stormcloak cuirass. No, look away, that, I can't believe I'm streaming this to the public. This game is not the game to stream, is it, for my audience? What have I done? Ray, this is not good.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Uh-oh, you can't be pick...
We need to get out of Helgen. Now.
I want to pickpocket you.
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Okay.
Where'd you come from? Someone there.
Oh, I'm gonna let Hadvar do all the work. Just like come in when I at the last moment. Oh, all right. Since you're stuck behind that grate. Oh god, this is making me so dizzy. Oh. And I'll just heal while I hang back and let Hadvar do stuff. Search barrel.
Oh.
Take all of this. Take all of it. Yes. This is what. Take potion of minor. We'll take that salt pile as well, because I like to have my potion of minor healing a little bit salty. You know what I mean.
Done then. This way.
This way. All right. Oh, Hadvar, the way you run, it's just...
The torture.
I love your skirt, Hadvar. Just shows off the best of your legs. Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah.
I'm on your side.
Oh, oh, my stamina is low?
What are you doing? That's the end of that.
Wow. This is a violent Minecraft. It is indeed.
These boys seem...
Oh, Iron War Axe. I'm going to... I'll just take it for now. I'll take all... Oh, no. What are we doing here again, Ray? Why do you always have to strip people? You're always strip... Oh, my gosh. We can move their bodies, too. This is a slippery slope. No, no. I need to let go of your body. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Please, don't make up nonsense.
Guys, I'm...
Oh, they'll come to...
I don't know what to say. I feel like I should stop streaming this game now.
Some odd noises coming from over there. Come with us. We need to get out of here.
Pickpocket torture. No, he's a torturer.
Authority over me, boy.
You have no authority over me?
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Yeah, you bastard.
Forget the old man. Watch it!
Oh, okay.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks. See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Okay.
Sure. Take all.
Okay. The key to lockpicking is to have a sense. Oh! Maybe this way?
Ah, you see. I am a lockpicking master. I'm already made to be a burglar and a thief. Guys, I am living the thug life, guys, and there's nothing anyone can do about it. Oh no, I stripped him of his clothes too. Oh no, what am I doing? Oh guys, I don't usually strip people of their clothes. Don't take this as an example, guys. Oh, what's behind here? Don't. I'm a good person. I really am. I'm just really poor right now, so I need to strip people of their clothing. So there's I no can sell it later. Ha ha. Ha ha. Okay, there's nothing in there. Oh. What's in there? Is that I think that's some gold there. That was good. That was good. Haha. Oh, well, you look like you've been in here for a while. Stab. Oh, guys, I'm not a bad person, I swear. Don't see me playing this game and make any assumptions, okay? I'm a violinist. I'm a poor, innocent violinist. I've just, you know, I've been thrown into this chaos And I don't know what to do, so don't think that I've changed, okay? I'm still the same Ray you know.
Stick together down here.
Have to stick together down here. Yes, Hadvar, I will. Oh, I really like that bow and arrow, though. I'm gonna try and pickpocket Hadvar. Hadvar, stop running away from me. Hadvar, don't you know I love you? Oh, no. Oh, there's more enemies. Oh, gosh. Oh, I don't want to fall down. I'm going to let Hadvar do the stuff. I'm just going to hang back and just... Oh, there's another guy. Oh, yeah. Oh, gosh.
What are you doing?
Oh, no. What am I doing? Well, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, gosh. The game mechanics are so terrible. I feel very... While they're fighting, just let me take some of your clothes. Oh, there are people up there. I need to get to those people. How do I get over there? Oh, no. Oh, jumping is X. Oh, you know what I could do here? I could do something cool here. I could do... Oh, no. I think I want to do magic destruction flames. Yes. Oh, look at that. Son of a what? What did you say? No bad. No cussing here. No cussing here, guys. This is a safe environment. I say that as I'm like killing people and taking their clothes. Guys, safe environment here. Safe environment. Okay, I don't know why. Oh, torturer's assistant. Well, we don't like torturers, so. Yep. Yeah. I just make it a habit, you know. I don't differentiate between people. I just take all of their clothes. Because I don't want to pick a side. I will take your clothes, and I will take your clothes, and I will take your clothes. Oh. Yes, I'll take that too. Rated R stream. This is only for late night.
Let's see where this goes.
Yes, indeed. Use lever. Not such a boomer after all, am I, guys? I know how to use a lever. Ooh, I think there's like a... Whoa.
I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
Yeah. Oh no, why do I keep doing that? I keep doing that because it's run. It's like when I hold down that it's run in Animal Crossing. With the Stormcloak's armor under Rage M Plus. You know what? I might do that. Oh, look, some gold. I'm poor. I need 5 gold. Is it that way? No, it's not that way. It must be this way. This is Ray after Doug. Dark. Oh yes, I have to try and... I'm going to put my weapons... Can I favorite stuff? I can favorite a longbow? Yeah, okay, cool. Because I think I see... Oh no. Oh, they don't see me yet though. Oh. Those giant spiders. Sneak attack for 2x damage.
That's the end of that.
Oh, gosh. Hadvar. My poor Hadvar. He's so brave. Hadvar, I'll help you. Oh, I think I just shot Hadvar in the butt. But Hadvar seems fine. Hadvar's strong. In case you didn't notice, Hadvar has a... beneath those skirts, I'm sure you'll notice the ladies love Hadvar. Some of the men do too. Don't want to discriminate these days. I mean...
Better down here than out there.
What am I talking about? Pickpocket Hadvar. Hadvar, one day we're going to get close enough where I can pickpocket you and you're going to be fine with that. One day.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow.
Hadvar, don't be...
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Oh, wait. Go
ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Okay, cool. We're gonna take down this bear. Of course we're gonna take down this bear. But I'm gonna try and not miss.
Not the sneaking type, huh?
I'm not the sneaking type. Oh no, the bear! Ah, no! Oh. Thank goodness. Oh, man. Marcus, why would I? No, I cannot go against. How can I go against a bear? I can't. I can't go melee. No, I'm gonna be a sneaky type. This is for late night gaming. It's not like during the day. You know, we have to be sneaky here. We're gonna. Marcus is actually from Scandinavia, so Marcus, does this look like home to you? I mean, that's kind of racist. Why did I say that? Would I be okay with that if someone was playing an Asian game and then said that to me and said that, hey, Ray, look, this is like an Asian-based area. Does this feel like home to you? Would I be okay with that? But I don't know. Somehow, it doesn't feel so bad when I say it.
This looks like the way
someone who's from Scandinavia.
I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Well, anyway. details. Let's see here. Oh, you guys are still seeing stuff from ages ago. There is such a lag here. Oh, wow. Okay, well. That's
all
right.
Looks like he's
gone
for good this time.
I think there's like a 30-second lag, actually.
But yeah. I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Hey, what? Close this town.
Oh! I can pickpocket Hadvar right now! 53% chance to steal. What should I steal? Potion of minor healing. Boom. Oh, no! I didn't mean it. Oh. Hadvar. We're still good, right? He's just like, you. Hadvar. 28% chance to steal. Okay. I'm still gonna go for it. I stole it! I stole his arrows! Hadvar's arrows are mine! Wow, this is so beautiful here. So beautiful. Wow, I'm gonna harvest some flowers. This makes me want to play Sibelius Violin Concerto. Oh, you are mine! Too late. I can't get the bunny. Okay. I think I need to equip my other item into as a favorite as well, so that I have that, and then I can also have that. So I've got like a fire thing going on. Bam.
Feels pretty badass. I'm not gonna lie. I'm like,
yeah. Oh! I'm so sorry, environment. I should not have done that. Why do I keep doing that? I guess there's no running in this game. You just like walk. Like that is the running. Wait, is there? Wait, I think that is running. Oh. Okay. Ooh. Let's go down there. Shortcut. Okay. The Mage Stone? The Warrior Stone. Oh. We'll learn combat skills 20% faster. Or the Thief Stone. Guys. How are we going to... Oh. Oh, you can run. Wait, how do I... How do I run then? How come I can't run? Which button do I press? I thought it was... Oh, yeah, I remember it using stamina too, but for some reason, it doesn't work. Where's the sprint button? Sprint button. Thiefstone, going sneaky. Yes, yes, I'm gonna do Thiefstone. Wait, how to sprint Skyrim? How to sprint Skyrim? Switch. Elch. Switch. I'm like Googling this, guys. Just bear with me here. How to sprint Skyrim Nintendo Switch. Okay. No. Huh. Guys, what do you suggest? Am I being a boomer? Yeah. I mean, the answer to that question is always yes. Am I being a boomer? Yes. You can check the control settings. Yes. I'm going to check the control settings. Settings, controls. Internet activate sprint L. Ah, there we go. Oh gosh, that's such a small button on the thing. All right, I'm gonna be thief. Accept sign. Thiefstone added. Oh guys, that is my sign. I am a thief. We're gonna steal. We're gonna rob Skyrim blind. Where are we going here? We're going off piste, guys. We are. I wanted the longbow. Oh no. Oh, bunny.
Hey.
Oh, where did he go? I guess he was chasing the bunny too. Well, I'm gonna go into his little den here. Embershard mine. Oh, this is a little bit creepy. Guys, let's be safe. Stay safe. I'm gonna push this down. Oh, it's like one of those TikTok videos. It's like, please don't let this flop. And it just flopped. All right. Let's see here. Perpetually sneaking because... Well, that hurt. Okay. But I'm still okay because I'm...
You worried someone will wander in here? The entrance isn't exactly hidden.
Oh, well.
This again?
Exactly.
Have someone standing guard out there. Don't forget the rock trap.
Oh, the rock trap? Too bad for you. I was way too strong for your stupid rock trap. Oh, what? That didn't do any damage. Oh, gosh. One more shot. All right. Time to take out the iron sword. All right. Bam. Burn. Well, I won my first battle, guys. Be proud of me. Now I could strip you of your clothes too. Oh, and your friends. He doesn't need his clothes anymore either. Iron arrow as well. Wow, look at me. Oh, I want some mushrooms. Oh, guys, you know, it's always been this dream of mine to go to a truffle farm. You know, they have, like, you know, truffles, right? Like, that would be so... Like, I love truffles. And, you know, I've only ever had white truffles one time in my life, right? It's like, I've, like, never had... Oh. Oh, hi. It's strip time. I've only ever had one, like, truffles once in my life, and it was just... Oh, pickaxe. Oh, yeah, I don't need that. This isn't the same as... Oh, what you got here? Oh, no. The pot is empty. Oh, it's empty, too. Okay. But yeah, it would be so awesome to go to a truffle farm and just, like, go and have as many truffles as you want. Because truffles are expensive. And when you go to these, like, restaurants, it's... Oh, let's read the tattered journal. You know, I've played this game before, but I never read this stuff. But since we're here together. They've had me working down here for days now. It's not the time that's getting to me, though. It's these tunnels. I've told them countless times now to add extra supports to the weak sections of the tunnel. If only we had more of those wooden beams that we've reinforced with bronze bottoms. Bronze bottoms. I'm thinking, like, they have bronze bottoms. Okay, yeah. Now I remember why I never read the journals. Yeah. I remember now. Yeah, I can't seem to find... Oh, there we go. Oh, there's a friend of mine on Super Smash. I can go and get my butt kicked again. Not. Actually, that's Joel. He's from the... he's like the first violinist of the Dover String Quartet. Have you guys had enough of Skyrim? Would you like me to go and kick his butt? See, nah, actually, he's really good at Smash. I'd probably get my butt kicked. I mean, it's up to you. Completely up to you. I'm totally fine playing Smash. What? I thought I just came from here. What the heck? Is this it? Oh, I need to press the lever. Oh, that's what I need to do. I didn't realize. Keep your eyes peeled. Oh no.
What was that?
No, not that was nothing. That was nothing, guys.
Time to end this.
No, you don't. Nope, you don't have to. Nope, you don't have to end anything. Nope, you don't have to end anything. Yeah, there's nothing to end. Oh gosh. Oh no. Light armor increase. That's because I'm taking so much damage. Oh gosh, take it. I love the sound effects. Wow. Oh gosh. Oh no. How do I? I can't remember how to heal again. That was really intense, guys. Oh gosh. Oh. This is quality content. Oh, you guys just like watching me panic. Oh, steel battle. Ooh, this is a steel battle axe. I feel like I've found like a Stradivarius of, you know, instruments. Oh, that is quite a position you have there. I did not just do that. Studded armor, I'll take your studded armor, stud. You stud. All right. Sometimes I worry myself. I like to take out the longbow again. Oh, you guys know how to play Smash? Well, we could play some Smash. Alright, once I clear out this dungeon. Oh, what? Oh no! Why are you here? Oh gosh, I need an iron sword. Oh, you have an arrow sticking out of your head, sir. Are you sure that's a good idea for you to still be fighting? That's probably not a good idea. Oh gosh, you definitely have a... Oh, well, yeah, the arrow to the face is the least of your worries now. What's in here? Restoration increased to 16. Oh, I think I can level up now. Oh, yes. I think we want to advance health, right? Because I don't want to die so easily. That was a close call last time. Yeah. But, oh yes, and I have to work on my sneak, guys. Yes. would like to be 20% harder to detect what I'm seeing. Get out the longbow again. Oh, I hear something. But I see money. And money is... Guys, this is too easy. What? I missed him? Is someone there? I don't know. You just got arrowed to the back. Oh.
Oh, thought I heard something.
Let me just say that the NPC reaction in this game is hilarious. Oh, I forgot to remove your clothes. I don't want you to feel left out. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, that was such a miss.
What was that?
I don't know. What was that? I don't see anything. No, you don't. No, you don't see anything. I'm just gonna quietly...
Hello? Who's there?
I don't know. Nobody. Nobody's here. Just...
Do your work.
Oh, no, gosh. Oh, gosh, that looks... That looks like it's gonna hurt. Oh, oh gosh. You're so strong. Oh, I'm stronger though. I'm stronger. Let me take your clothes, yes. And let me take your clothes too, sir. Where are you? Where are you? Where was the guy at? Oh, that's the we've cleared the dungeon. All right. I think. Oh, iron ore. Read light armor forging. Oh, nice. I don't need to take the book because I've already learned it. Oh, well, actually, you know what? Maybe I can sell it later, so I should probably take it anyway. It's almost 1 a.m., guys. Oh my gosh. What difficulty is this? This is expert level. Yeah, expert. I mean, there's master. Should I change it to master? I feel like master might be too difficult right now. I think I'm an expert. I mean, you know, I'm an expert. I don't need to be a master. I mean, I it's not like I'm giving Skyrim master classes. I get violin master classes. You know, I don't have to be a. Who do I have to prove to you know in Skyrim world? I mean, you know, this is ridiculous. How do I get over there? Oh, goodness. Ooh, guys, I think this is like the place where all the loot is. Oh, let me take your clothes. Oh, and your iron arrows and your fur armor. Oh, there, down you go. For a swim. That was because... She looked like she was in an uncomfortable situation. I just wanted her to feel better, I swear. Look at all this. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is what we came for, guys. Look at all this treasure. Even the game music is encouraging us. Oh my gosh, a copper and onyx circlet. Oh. Guys, amazing. All right, we're on our way out of here. And then we're gonna... I think it's... I'll switch back to Smash. We'll have an arena. I'll open an arena. And then we'll all go to bed. Because it is bedtime, guys. Okay, how do I save the game? Oh, look at that beautiful sunset, though. Let me just get out of these trees and... Wow, that is so beautiful. Don't you guys just feel like you could play Sibelius better now after playing this game? This is what... You could tell your parents or, you know, those of you, your teachers, that you could tell yourselves that this game, what we're doing here is, we are, a new save. Yeah. I guess. A new save? Okay. Well, we can quit the game now. Fuck. Guys, let's start an arena in Smash.
Let's see. For those of you who have Smash, let's see, huh? Let's see. Wait, how do we, So, I'm gonna close that. We are going to... Who has Smash? Who's ready to kick my butt? I am. I'm ready to have my butt kicked. That's right. Let's do it. I'm ready. But how do you Okay. Okay, guys. We are So how do we play together? That's the question. I haven't Colors weave into a spire. Hey, wait a second, I'm gonna call my friend. Oh, I got 3,000 spirit points. Oh, I guess we can play. I don't have Minecraft, guys. I'm so sorry. I don't have Minecraft. No password? Password. Password? What's the password? Public? Visibility? Public? Anyone can join? Friends? Yeah, public. Okay, three stock? Yeah, four player Smash. Let's do it. You guys said you have Smash. So we're gonna call it the Elite Force. And leet speak. Yeah. This is gonna be so embarrassing. Oh, enter the arena password. Okay, I should probably make it a little bit, like, easier for you guys to... I'll just call it Ray. It's gonna be called the Ray... Bays. Alright. Accept. Okay. Good. And we're gonna... The password is gonna be 2020. Okay, guys? So, 2020. Boom. I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting... For the challenger. Get on. Come on.
Step into the ring.
Step into the ring if you dare. If you dare. I'm waiting. Who's ready? Who's ready to challenge me? I'm just, you know. Gonna drink some water. Gonna be right back. Gonna drink some, go get some water. Hang on a second. In the meantime, maybe you guys, in the meantime, I'll just go get some water. Why aren't there any people joining the MASH? Who has? It's the code is 2020. Are you guys scared? Are you guys scared of coming? You know? I'm waiting. I mean, in the meantime, I'm just gonna like go ahead and see what else is out there. I'm just like inviting my friends to come over into it. All right, somebody's coming. Somebody's coming. My friend Justin is gonna be here. Do 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 do. The password is 2020, guys. Do 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 do. How are you guys doing? How are you guys doing? Let me know. You know, it's been really awesome to see. Just like I've been lurking, as you guys know, on Discord, and it's really awesome to see everything that's been happening there. I'm you know, I've been popping in on some practice rooms every now and then, and it's been pretty cool. To hear you guys practice, and yeah, it's been who's this? We have somebody here. Yu Zhang. Who is this? Step into the ring. Perfect. Let's get some preparations. Greetings before battle. I'm so thrilled. Bring it on. Thoughts. No, I'm going to be like, let's get started. I'm burning to fight. Oh, he's Joker. All right, guys. I don't know who this is, but it's not my friend. This is somebody who is coming in from the live stream. I don't know about you, but you're definitely getting your butt kicked. Oh! Yeah, there we go. Boom! Disrespect. Just gonna disrespect him a bit.
Oh. Got a little bit of lag, guys. Oh. Oh, dang. Oh, no, no. Oh, yeah. You like that little climb? Oh, that's right. Oh, no. I'm gonna grab you. I'm gonna do bad things to you. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. 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 That's fine. That's fine. That's right. Disrespect. Disrespect. I'm gonna grab you. Oh. Oh. Bam. Oh, boom. It is game. It still two lives left. Oh. Oh my gosh, I forgot to switch the screen. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I made such a boo move. I'm so sorry, guys. That was so funny. But just so you guys know, I won. That's all you need to know. That's all you need to know is that I won. I'm such a boomer. Why am I such a boomer? My gosh. Three, two, one, all right, go. Just see me. You're gonna see me beat him again. Okay. Oh, there's two people now. Ugh. Oh, no. I'm just gonna stay off to the side and be a little bit cheap. Ugh. Oh no. Oh no! You did. I got it. Yes, both of you. Leveling the playing field. You're a bit. Oh. Yes. Oh, no, how are you still alive? No! Oh gosh, I got spiked. Oh no. Finally. Yes, double kill. Oh gosh. Oh no. Yes. It's such a close match. Oh no. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Oh no. No, oh, I'm not dead yet. That's right. Oh, oh. That's, oh. Oh, oh. Oh gosh. Oh, jeez, jeez. Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh. Oh.
That was great.
You guys, that was whew, that was pretty tough, but I somehow did it. Gosh. I expected nothing less. These guys. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that was very intense. Okay. We're ready. Oh no, the Bowser move is so strong. Yes. Jeez. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Just gotta touch Bowser. Yes. Oh no. Oh, oh, oh. What? Greninja still has 3 lives? Jeez. Ow. Okay, I'm gonna let them fight out. I'm just gonna stand in the corner there a little bit. Standing off to the side, guys, like not doing anything, letting them 1v1. Oh no, no, why'd you want to do that? Oh, okay, now it's my turn. No. I'm not gonna win this. Oh, jeez. Well, that was. I just couldn't believe he had still 3 lives. Like, at one point, it was crazy. Man. Yeah, I think we gotta do 1v1. Okay, I'm gonna select my fighter.
Choose your fighter.
I wonder if I can piece it up. Great, if you can see this, you should shield and use up B out of shield instead of just raw. Up B out of shield. Yeah, I just don't use the shield enough, guys. I'm not very good with the shield. Oh, look at this guy. He's just taking out a Pichu.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, no! Oh! Oh, almost killed myself. Oh, I have. Oh. No need to do that, guys. What a cheap move to do that while other people are. Oh.
Oh! Nice. Hey, okay. I don't know why I did that. Oh no. Oh no, what? Those counters, no! Yes! Like that, guys. That was good. Oh. Oh, that was also really turn up. That would have jeez, I hate that move. All right, guys, that's it. That's it. I'm done. I'm done. This is too intense. Guys. Yeah, guys. I'm pretty good. Those numbers were pretty good. Look at those numbers. 513. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. Guys, I'm done. I'm gonna say goodbye. Fun times. I'm shutting down the arena, guys. Let's smash again. Bye bye. We're saying good night. We're saying good night, guys. Good morning. Thank you very much. Tomorrow. We'll smash again tomorrow. I'm done. Oh, guys, that was, wow. That was intense. It was intense. It was, gosh. I did not expect my live. I was just like, oh, how would it be if I just like turned on the live stream and just for fun and see what ends up happening? Somehow, you guys ended up pulling through with me. Thanks so much for hanging out, guys. That was pretty awesome. I'm definitely encouraged to do more of those in the future. And I'll be happy to play other games too. I actually have an Xbox here that I haven't played in a long time, so an Xbox One, so maybe some of those games as well. But we have to continue those, maybe a little bit of Skyrim, a little bit of everything. It'll be fun, huh? But tomorrow night, I'm going to be doing the review video live stream. That's going to be at 7 p.m. Eastern time. So be sure to check that out. And so I'll be reviewing like 5 people, I think, with a little surprise at the end. So be sure to check that out. Anyway, thanks so much and bye for now. Thanks for watching, all right? All right, we'll do more of this in the future, definitely. All right. See ya, bye-bye.